Hey everyone. So this has actually been doing decently on my YouTube channel, which means it's got more than one view. I just tried recording for kill, but the game just crashed. So we'll try something else. Oh, let's do Maid in the Mist, why not? Oh, so you summon fireflies. I get it. Is this a little OP? Also, do these guys get my TO effects? Huh. Oh! I guess that's what that does. Oh, it just blocked right in now. Oh, does that restore the health? I said a little P and here I am dying. Good job, me. That's why I can't do Unimons, because I suck. So is that Axe equals Power? Yeah, that one's Axe equals Power. Let's add some. Oh, you're flying, right? God damn it. Why would they want that? Like, Sophelia is this like faster shooting, I believe. Let me fly in the same direction. Maybe I could do something with this? Oh, god damn it. Would this have been Mork? Two guys up, because I think that's what that means. Yeah, Mark's gonna be good on these guys. Okay. I'm learning things. Cool. God damn it. All right, so I'm only in Kyoto now. Took me a little bit. Oh wait, there's a bomb over here, it says. Damage upgrades work with these guys, or do I need to get some like BBF? Really? Like, what's the point of that? Ibusak is pretty good, but I don't have the money. God damn it. Yeah, let's heal you guys up. Oh, guess I can't get it. Oh wait, I have the bean. I guess we can get it. I love to see this thing go crazy. I just don't know what would be a good synergy. Okay, guys, there's other spiders. There's other spiders you can attack. Oh, more speed. That's what I need. More speed. Hangman, I'm not gonna need. This would be my test. So the Ophelia type thing is my heels, but that's about it. It looks like the other stuff doesn't matter. Oh. Oh, God damn it. These assholes take coins too. Oh, maybe they don't. I thought they did. These are marks, man. Getting the marksman up. I'm sick of fighting these greed heads. It's actually getting a little annoying. Okay. Didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Give me my coins back. I'm not gonna get my coins back. So yeah, I want something to like increase familiars. Fly. I mean, I'm assuming it counts as flies. Sure. Oh. We're 6 from 8, and I'm freaking out now. You know what? We'll check it out. Ah, yeah, nothing too crazy. God damn it. This isn't a good spot for this cable tool. Spot boss, whatever you want to fucking call it. Like, holy fuck. Cool. No, I'm good. If I'm also not getting really good items. God damn it. Nah, that was on me. So 208 means I get more flies, I'm guessing. I wonder if damage means they attack faster then. I'm assuming not. I'm assuming damage is damage from that thing. I wonder what the soy milk would look like. I don't copy my TO effects, but it seems to take some of my stats, maybe? God damn it. Well, fuck you with that. I guess it's my test. Okay. I mean, I'll get it for the stats. Is it on the creation? Maybe? Yeah, it might actually be on creation. Did it get the stats? That's the case, that's interesting. God damn it. I'm just better off just not touching anything. That's what it seems like. Wait, on creation, that's when you get the stats. That's the point of the betrayal. I'm also getting like some of the worst items imaginable. Cool. But his healing's useless to me. You guys want to attack him or? Is that really gonna work in this character? You keep giving me items, it's not gonna work. I guess we're just waiting. and is treating it like he's dead. That's not a good sign. Alright, good. Oh. That's off. Oh god. Okay, cool. That's right, try to suck me. Oh, god damn it. I didn't know it's another active item. Yo. Let's, do this. So I can pay for this for the stats. Damn. Right now, that's the stars. I could have used that. I pressed the wrong button. I forgot I was on the fucking stories card. Oh, pain. Pain. Ow. That's me. I guess I can use this to kill mom immediately. I didn't. Cool. Did he just fuck off? Is Gumballing out of here? Oh god, they don't know what to do in this situation. Yeah, cool. Oh, god damn it. It's kind of pointless with Steam sale. Let's just buy the battery for, just buy the key for stat. I guess permanent invincibility. I can't talk. Permanent Polaroid invincibility is always nice. Oops. What? Goodbye. Oh, god damn it. I don't think they should be allowed to spawn that when the door is cleared. Like, to keep the doors locked is basically, you know. God damn it. So why did I lose my damage randomly? I'm fucked. There's way too many. And I've just gotten so many bad tier upgrades that it's pointless. I don't know how that would work. So I see how that thing works now. So I could have sworn I'm pressing down. I'll take it. Wait. Wait a minute, I think I know what's going on. Is the load zone causing the flies sort of freak out? This might need some balancing. No, okay, it's not. So this I just caused him to explode just to do some like big damage. God damn it. The book, huh? Stars. Wait, where's my Weevil? All right, we're just gonna fucking do this. Is it treating like I'm constantly shooting? How did that spider get over there? Did he have my infestation shot? Interesting. All right, I can fly. Right. It's him killing my flies, also spawning with spiders? It is! Oh, there are things I can do. There are things I can do. I have ideas. So, okay. For some reason, these are considered the flies I'm summoning are considered enemies. Because of that, it's causing more spiders to spawn. Okay, yeah, that's fine. Okay, that's actually cool. That's a nice fight change. I don't know why I keep doing that. Oh, I was like, why is it not? Anytime, I'll just take this. I did it again! Even work? Is it gonna just break the game? Okay, no, it's just a useless item. God damn it. We gotta check the shop out though. Think so. Oh god, we're lagging bad. We are lagging. God damn it. Sure. Actually, shop restock might be nice. Game chugging. Hive mine or BFFs would be good. Really? What we got? All right, it's whatever. If I had a way to like summon him faster, like, I don't think it would, because I think it just gives me more flies. But if I could have like soy milk. Oh. Yeah. Allow me to actually damage things myself for once? Yeah. What does that mean? Is it turns you into lost? There we go. Hey, this whole infestation fly thing working pretty well. Good job, me. Some other good like undeath enemy things. Talk of shock work pretty well. Talk of shock might be a good one. Then it should charge faster. Whoops. Well, I guess I'm getting it back anyways. Not bothering. Oh, God damn it. Mm-hmm. Cool. It's an XL, so there should be another room somewhere. bite spikes. Maybe that one on the top left? Oh, can't see, can't see, can't see. Gonna get the shittiest items, huh? This one is carried by, hey, yeah, why not? Yeah, this one is carried by infestation. Good job, love puppy. Oops. I feel freaky. Okay. Sure. Oh, God damn it. I'm not a fan of this ceiling leaking blood thing. Apparently it can harm me. Increase the damage I got. Monstro? You okay, buddy? Monstro? This is such a weird synergy, but hey, it's saving my ass. God damn it. Where'd the blood puppy go? God damn it. Monstro? You're doing it again, buddy. Delirium? Mono Delirium? No, this is a boss rush. It's another one of the things you have to do to get unlockables. This is another new character where someone sees red flies. Sorry, these fireflies. I found a thing you can do with it. Because these fireflies are considered enemies. I have an ability that turns every dead enemy into spiders. So I kill the flies. I have an ability to immediately kill the flies and it just creates more spiders. I didn't. You saw the Pokemon DLC? All right. So you messed in with Kieran? Yeah, no, the first DLC are incredibly easy. They don't become difficult at all until the second DLC. And then they're more of a challenge. Yeah. Because the second one, they're like, let's give these guys actual movesets. It's called Genetus. Oh, for Kieran. I mean, technically, so it's more trout. Huh. I mean, it's kind of late to get this item, but I'll still take it. Well, bye. Oh, guess we're just fighting right away. Didn't expect that. I don't know if I can deal with Hush. Fuck, you know what? Fuck it, we'll attempt it. At my half HP. Bullshit, it's not gonna work. That might be useful. I might have restock. But yeah, how do you get our Charlie on, buddy? You can't get it without the light metal. What's in the DOC? Do that, get another battery. Alright! It's not a good delirium one, but fuck it, we'll go. Can we do that? Wait, he's too big. I think I'm gonna endlessly spawn spiders. Let puppy get in there! Let puppy get in! Alright, Blood Puppy wants nothing to do with them. There you go, Blood Puppy. Now Blood Puppy's attacking him. Oh, we can feel odd choices? Nah, have fun. That's pointless. Or especially if he's, oh. Before it also has tidy up, he actually has some use. So we're getting some BD representation in 14. But then again, it's just fucking Final Fantasy, except in name. Yes, because we're getting the Pictomancer. And by people could argue, yes, Realm. She doesn't really have a moveset. Yeah, I'm dead. That's fine. I attempted Hush.